Shenanigans, you guys, and as y'all know, it's getting close to Thanksgiving. So, Mama Jones is finna season this turkey, get him right, and let him marinate all the way up to Thanksgiving. So, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna season them and inject them and put them back in the freezer and pull them out, you know, the day before Thanksgiving. So, all right, here I have 2 sticks of butter. So I'm creating me like an Cajun sauce. So I'm gonna put some Tony Satchers in here. I'm gonna put some seasoning all in him. And this butter. We're gonna do some cayenne and pepper. Okay, get some. We're gonna do garlic powder. I got some adobo seasoning, black pepper. I have some Cajun seasoning. Okay, I'm gonna get this lifted onion back. I'm trying to want this powder out of here. Well, we're gonna do it all. Okay. So now, let me. I got some of this corny asada chili, which it's not a chili; it's a marinade. We're gonna eject that bad boy. Stir it up. Can y'all see? All right. Some garlic paste. A little more tones. Kind of want my turkey with a kick this year. Some cayenne. And we're gonna stir it up. Now, we're gonna get ready to get this bad boy ready. I done made a mess over here already. So we could just inject it. Garlic or something. All right, y'all. So now I'm having technical difficulties with this here thing. It's broke, but something ain't right. I drained it. So what I'm gonna do is just inject it like this. Bear with me, y'all. Ooh, I'm making a mess too. So, y'all. I don't know. I'm just gonna poke some holes through here. Cause it's not working. Okay, so what I'm doing is just gonna just pour the seasoning over. Some other ones gone. I think I threw them away when we moved.
Just
mm-hmm. anyway, but I really don't need it. It's just I be wanting it. So we just got to get this bad boy. That's base. Base the turkey. Give me some bad. You don't need to inject it, cause that my turkeys be juicy. Anyway, you guys, like regardless of the fact, I have a decent turkey, so that injection don't want to do right for Mama Jones. So hold up, just give me a minute, y'all. Gotta get this up. Okay, now let's get down to the nitty-gritty, because we're going to season him some more. Got my Lipton onion bag. Double, yeah. Come open this for this a dude. Turn the TV down and record it. Thank you. All right, this is it. So now what I'm gonna do, get my bag ready. Then I'm gonna massage it in there. Massaged on. You want to rub it in real good. You want to give it a little love. Go close that door. You want to give it a little love in there. See that? See it? This old boy gonna be right. John. I'm gonna open that bag for me, baby. I'm gonna get some of this simple flavor in here. You gonna massage it in here. Got him in. sis. In there like that. Good. Turkey neck. I need another bag so I can double them. I'm gonna put my turkey neck in there. Let it marinate. I'm gonna add my, wash my giblets and add them to it. I need two more bags double. Come, let me see. One, two more. Here, bird, put this in the deep freezer. What you going? Here. What? Well, go put it in the deep freezer. Alright, gang, so it's ready. It's ready to go on down in the deep freezer and pull it out. Sit it in the deep freezer like this.
After your hands on.
Just sit in the freezer like that.
Mom, you should put it in the better bag.
Let's put it in the deep freezer, Bert. You always got something to say. It ain't gonna do shit. All right, so there, it's marinated. So we'll get that roast out there for Thanksgiving and get it prepped and seasoned up, y'all, and stuff. So, I gotta find it. It's down in there, but I gotta find it. My injection didn't work, but I ain't tripping on it, because I always end up with a juicy turkey regard. With the flavor to it. So, all right, gang. Go ahead and get that turkey season up so you won't be rushing for the holidays. Get this video, thumbs up, like, share, and subscribe. One gang.
Drop down. Head ass gang. Gang. 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 On that head ass gang. Peanut butter head ass. Biscuit head ass. Sausage head.